We're Mercury Marine. We're a worldwide producer of marine propulsion. We do outboard engines and stern drives. We've been working with Erwin Junker for over 20 years. In 2016, we actually looked at retooling our plant. And through that process, we selected key partners for all of our equipment. Junker was the one we selected for grinding because we wanted to keep a consistent control platform for our operators. So once they knew one machine, they would understand how all of the machines run instead of switching manufacturers. And the pricing from Junker was also very competitive. For specific applications, I think Junker has technology that has given Mercury an advantage over other manufacturers.
My name is Paul Stegman. I'm a manufacturing engineer responsible for the production of outboard driveshafts. I've been here at Mercury Marine Plant 4 since April of 2017. We grind mainly case hardened steel as well as some stainless steel. They're for our outboard and stern drive engines, the prop shafts and drive shafts. The greatest benefit is, I would say, the changeovers and machine adjustability. Everything is programmable for the most part, rather than our old grinders where everything had to be manually dialed in with indicators to take taper out. On these new Junker grinders, you're able to just input some offsets and get that part almost perfect. So when I first started here in 2017, when we received our third QUICKPOINT machine, I worked with one of the service techs for quite a few weeks. That service tech taught me pretty much everything I had known to that point about Junker grinders. Since then, yes, calling tech support, they're always very responsive. And then if we need to get a service tech here, they always do a wonderful job as well.